újraesztudtam, hogy tudjuk az Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag-et. Jó, tudom, a hetedik szekvensnél hagytuk abba. Kiegyezés. Vettem.
Well, I'll be hanged. George has grown tired of our shenanigans.
Who's the grim fella?
That's Captain Woods Rogers. Not a man I want seeing my face.
Hey, she gets it.
We desire a parley with the men who call themselves governors of this island. Charles Vane, Ben Hornigold, and Ed Thatch. Come forth, if you please.
Hear about the king's pardon, I reckon.
What the hell is this? This doesn't go by Vegas, no.
Lily livid punk!
What are you men up to?
I am grateful for your geniality, I assumed our reception would be a troubled one.
Don't mistake my opinion for deference, Governor. I'm eager to hear what you have to say, but of uncertain mind otherwise.
Very well put. And it's a fairer shake than I expected to see from any pirate.
Not me,
but I promise fair treatment to all who hear me out.
Only wait a while longer, Governor Rogers. These rascals will show their true colors in time.
Calm, Commodore Chamberlain. I have given Captain Hornigold my word that we will be equitable.
Won't do you a lick of good. Men like him are a blight on His Majesty's reputation and a peculiar cancer afflicting the new world. The king wants them eradicated, above all else.
Is this the town square?
As close to one as we've ever had.
Incredible. It's no cleaner than a dog's kennel. Captain Hornigold, please call your men.
Rackham, Vane, the governor's come calling. Bring Burgess and Corcoran as well.
Yes.
Fan out, lads. And take this shanty town as if it were your own.
Én az dombok köszön.
Merchants, masons, and carpenters are rounded up and brought to me this afternoon. We must see about repairing this fortress.
We should be confiscating weapons, Governor. Send these pirates a clear, strong message that the king's emissaries are not to be trifled with.
I have no wish to stir up animosity here, Commodore. And though well armed, we are outnumbered by a decent margin.
Slow position is our
most efficient weapon.
Torno, Governor! We should think every goddamn ship not fly the King's colors. To do otherwise, we'd exert weakness in our bearing.
Silence, Commodore! Goddamn governor here, serving at the King's pleasure, and I will make the bloody decision. Is that clear, sir?
Aye, sir. Your wishes are clear as crystal.
Não é tudo.
Governor Rogers believes he can make men of these monkeys yet. I do not. Return to your post and await my orders.
Jó, ennek az erőben. Az meg ő. Né! Miért figyelsz a placi? Jó, más, megvan más.
Hey!
Szabadtál egy kibaszott csengő. Igaz, ez nem
Tűnj, menj innen!
Ott van. Itt jön. Gyere a papához! Ez megvan. Ez megvonunk. Még csengővel kell mondani. Hogy bellezni. Talán, hogyha a felső sniper-esként kinyírom, akkor megállt a problémát. Csak nem köpöm, mert azt a köcsönöm. De figyelni fognak. Nem lootolhatok észre, na ti vagyok. Mondom, érem azt, hogy ezt a harangot valahogyan. Nincs bellezés, te geci! Bújja! Okay, most.
Interloper, raise the alarm.
Okay.
I pray you take the prudent course, gentlemen, and accept the king's pardon as soon as your hearts allow. For until such time, all of you will be confined in Nassau. I am sorry for this. But in lieu of a public trial, this pardon is your best bet.
The governor puts it far too brightly, maggots. Take this message home. Accept the king's protection forthwith, or we will raise this town to its foundation and stretch your bloody necks.
Heath! Commodore Chamberlain, we are messengers, not executioners. Not yet.
Oh, thank you, sir. God save you.
Look on this as a stroke of fortune, lads. We should take the king's pardon and salvage what dignity we own.
Please. I'll be hanged before I surrender to that bobby.
Check your head, Vane. We had here a rare opportunity, a chance to take something base and shape it into a government made and maintained by men of vision. But in 2 years, we pissed it away. I won't make that mistake again.
It's truth he's telling, and you whelps can't
help
us.
But
you forecastle-headed fuddlers, see you at the gallows.
You'll all be dead men! Bastards! I need a drink.
Let's get to Nina.
What can I tempt you with?
Hey, you can get the go off. Who you said you? Whose scope was that?
Look at him. Turncoat. Makes me bloody ill to think on how many times I've put up with horny gold and his self-righteous shite.
Verily, you are a man of principle, Captain Horny Gold. A man I believe I can trust with my best ideas.
Faith, and we'll survive this, Charles, with our pride intact.
Well, that's confidence. You brewed a plan I might get a taste of?
Nassau is over, that's plain to see. I say we skip out tonight and regroup at my compound.
Fair enough. What's your angle?
The Brits have brought their supplies ashore, see? If we nick some gunpowder and pine pitch, we can build a fire ship and send it straight at the blockade, blasting it to smithereens.
Aye. We'll use Rackham's ship. And a capable captain.
My conscience is clear.
Right. You get the gunpowder, I'll secure the pine pitch.
Gunpowder, kill, get aloe. Can you see the Cusco Post? In the name. Nem szórakoztunk. Ennyi, te rohadék! Nem a tiéd. Jöjjött a második. Még ilyen szőkkel felhasználni. Here my sights, clear as day. It's the darkness. Nincs beellezés, nem fogadok egy beellezést. Stay right there! Hogy minden van, igen. Semmi stop! Good you push up.
Come on, boys, you're lagging.
It's this bloody hand.
Lieutenant.
Aye, sir.
The Commodore fears a revolt is nigh. His orders are to sink every goddamn pirate ship now anchored in that harbor, tonight.
It's about the governor's wishes, sir.
Oh, God, oh, boy.
This is a direct order, soldier. You will take position on the grounded galleon and await the Commodore's further orders. Is that clear?
Aye, sir.
That's not casually possible.
Bastard. Someone ought to slit the Commodore's throat before he gets a chance to bark those orders.
You think so?
Dead in the water, otherwise.
All right, I'll kill him.
Your brains are baked. I won't take no part in killing the Commodore. Not one of the King's men.
We can't risk our good fortune. I'll be waiting for you.
Main deal. Mindenhol figyelj, sosem megszabadult tőlük. Sokan vannak! Újra! De ahol figyelj, sehol sem tudok közelíteni. Nagyon sok! Szóval most már mindig kettőtől kezdtem.
Gather
those
igaz, még akkor is észrevesznek.
Rogers and Chamberlain. What's the issue?
There's a rumor going around that Rogers is
something.
That he's a Catholic. Oh, I could think of worse.
He's a serious chap, no sense of humor.
Lehet, hogy néztük kicsit. Nem tudok mozogni, nagyon. Chamberlain-t felülről kikírtam, mint Duke-t.
the moment.
Úgy voltál képes elbénkázni. Tűnjél, tüdes kurva picsa! Menj innen! Ne jöjj ott! Menjél már! Nem fogtok engem bámulni.
The governor's given us a pardon, Commodore. Don't a man's word mean anything in these times?
Has syphilis clouded your mind? Why scratch and claw to protect such squalor? Your parasites feeding off the industry of honest men.
Much like King George in that respect.
Know your place, peasant. You may have taken my life, but you have not improved your own by any measure.
Does some purpose keep you talking?
If not for that heathen, Governor Rogers, I'd have seen you hanged from your own cross trees. Worm. All of you.
De miért? de még gyalog. Nincs holdjú. Egyáltalán.
Commodore's dead. Are we ready?
We're close. We've got a problem with the galleon. There's a couple of dozen. Bloody hell.
You'd raise a cloud here, lout. You sat on enough gunpowder to blow New Providence off its rocks.
Lay off me, mate. I'm well chafed.
As I was telling, a squad of lobsters has commandeered our galleon. We're gonna have to clear it out before we use them cannons to blow the blockade.
Jövök, ha józás következik. És ez a talán a fejétkor, hát visszik.
Captain, keep it afloat.
Your face.
We must tread lightly. This water's
full open. Sail! Full sail!
Let's go take off.
The Brits are on to us. Look there.
Beat the quarters!
Sheesh, man.
Reef the men! Pull up Gallen!
Loose all and crimp sharp to the wind!
All set! Gallen!
Ne, közelebb! Ja, az onnan már, te idióta! Nem tudom megközelíteni. Menj már. On aime, il y a d'accord, je te m'envie son. Oh, sauf. Element. Jó, akkor azt kapjátok. Meg! Lövd már meg! Lövd meg!
They are firing, sir!
Józsan ma, miért így imádj Józsan ma nálam?
They will help me come, Captain!
Ez súly!
They bring forcements,
Captain! Hey, már meg az Istenét! Tók meg!
Enemy fire!
Egy pont!
Stay near the fire ship, Captain! Keep it afloat!
Lassíts már, lassíts!
Douse the topsails!
Why, man, I kill it! Fáj meg! Én már gyorsan! Egyszerűen nem tudok ezek lassítani végig. Ezek elmentek.
A fire ship's about to blow. Steer clear, Captain! The wind is picking up nasty!
Incoming fire!
We brought two. Get clear of the fleet now and we're home free.
Maybe. It needs just a shimmy.
No pressure, eh, Kenley? We hope you come natural to us.
We ain't out of this yet.
Ez a kőkeredet! Sehát a Pootle at the end fossil.
We brought troops. Get clear of the fleet now and we're home free.
He's shit gone wrong now.
Mess there.
Burn your bastards!
Here you go.
The burning of your ass, governor!
Prancing about like they took a prize.
Yeah, I think sequentially. Ezért a cínát október. Felkét szokával.
Oh, hi, kid. You missed quite a time.
Aye. Pity about Nassau and Blackbeard flying the coop.
So we'll see about Thatch.
Vane's off to see him now, and I'm following soon.
This is what's left of your experiment in democracy.
Aye. We do as we please here, and we take our time doing it.
For Christ's sake, Edward. Don't anything but the stink of riches wrinkle your nose.
What's got into you, man?
Reality, mate. Reality. See that you ain't pulled into the drink by this drowning rat.
Oi! I've lived longer than most men who trod this path.
This still doesn't quite feel like home.
Oh, what's that? Én így van folytatjuk. Én volt már iratkozatok fel, és legközelebb folytatjuk. Szevasztok. Itt van, nem? Arrrr!